Bust it. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. New movie's showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. City. Ladies look pretty, guys tell jokes so they can seem witty. Tell a funny joke just to get some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking, they want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are.
Baby, you
break it down for me, fellas. Has a brother Larry. In 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting.